introduction. My name is Sukri Jatla.
My name is Anton Manalov.
In this board meeting, we are going to analyze the global challenges that we are facing, and then we are going to look how we tackle these problems, and furthermore, give a recommendation based on what we have found.
As in our aims and objectives, Philip Morris International is the leading international tobacco company with products sold in approximately 180 countries. Our aim is to generate superior returns for shareholders, provide high quality and innovative products to adult smokers, and reduce the harm caused by tobacco products.
We are now going to look at our past analysis of our company.
Political factor, legislation created by governments against tobacco organization and advertisement since early 90s, it's a major problem for us.
As well as increasing taxes on cigarettes can cause prices of cigarettes to rise as well.
Furthermore, trade barriers and tariffs set by international governments can cause the price of our product to rise.
Economic factor, we're growing new markets in developing countries in addition to high public health costs of threatening tobacco-caused diseases. Tobacco kills people at the height of their productivity, depriving families, breadwinners and nations of healthy workforce. Tobacco users are also less productive while they're alive due to the increased sickness.
There are social effects such as developing awareness against harmfulness of cigarettes, campaign against cigarettes by pressure groups.
Tobacco and poverty are extremely linked.
Studies have shown that poor people are more likely to smoke cigarettes as they are more stressed.
Technologically, we're making a research to find the cure for cancer.
As an environmental effects of production, the production of tobacco has caused the land to become infertile and destroyed. Forests that are cleared away causes the soil to be washed away by rain as the trees are no longer there.
A large amount of water is needed to grow tobacco. Organizations also use pesticides, and as a result, this contaminates the water.
Some organizations export child labor on tobacco plantations.
Yeah, the effects of smoking in the environment, such as there's an impact of fires caused by smoking. Almost 300,000 people have been killed, costing more than $27 billion damage.
There are also less direct impacts to the environment. For example, the resources required to make cigarette lighters and the related products to package and sell them. We are now going to look at fortified forces on our company.
As threats of enters, governments can create legislation which can be advertised for tobacco and prohibit smoking in public places. They can also impose high taxes, but this will not have an effect on the interest rate because of Marlboro being the world's best-selling cigarette brand.
There are also bargaining powers of suppliers. The power of suppliers can be seen as not very high. There may be a lot of chemicals required to make one cigarette. However, it is needed in small amounts.
Bargaining power of buyers, addictive buyers will still continue to purchase cigarettes even if they know that they're going to cause them cancer.
The threats of substitutes such as herbal cigarettes, electrical cigarettes and non-nicotine patches that you can be used.
Competition. China National Tobacco is one of the main competitors of our company. It controls roughly 62% of the Asia Pacific cigarette market. It's the largest cigarette manufacturer in the world, controlling 34% of the overall world market.
Also, the British American Tobacco is the second largest independent tobacco company, representing 11% of the world cigarette production.
We are now going to do a SWOT analysis of company. PMI is the biggest non-governmental international tobacco organization.
As the weaknesses, we have expanded in Western Europe and is affected by legislation such as no smoking in public and age restriction is affecting us.
For opportunities, up and coming markets give an opportunity to expand, to give us an expansion. Innovation can lead to a new tobacco product.
There are threats such as trade barriers, tariffs, which increase the price of our product.
Philip Morris, today we communicate about the serious health effects of smoking.
We continuously look at ways to reduce the impact on the natural resources by reducing greenhouse gases and emissions. In conclusion, we have found that the Philip Morris International consists of elements from each model in competing values framework. However, over the years, there has been dominated open system models. It has become more innovative and the human relation model is now trying to help smokers get research into cancer and become more and more charitable.
Thank you.
That's it. Thank you for attending our meeting.
Well now, we call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
Hi everybody.
Last time.
This is 5 minutes of my life.